In this video, we are going to solve problems on petroleum turbine, where we will calculate mass flow rate of water, velocity of jet, power output, and hydraulic efficiency of turbine. Here statement is, a piston wheel is supplied with water under head of 100 meter at the rate of 1000 liter per second. Bucket deflects the jet through an angle of 160 degree. The mean speed of bucket is 20 meter per second. Find mass flow rate of water, velocity of jet, power output, hydraulic efficiency of turbine. Before going to solve this numerical, first I will draw inlet and outlet velocity triangles of piston wheel and I'll write given data provided. Where net head capital H equal to 100 meter, where discharge through nozzle capital Q equal to 1000 liter per second, and to convert this in meter cube per second, I will divide it by 1000. Here bucket deflects jet through an angle of 160 degree, therefore phi is equal to 180 minus 160 equal to 20 degree. And mean speed of bucket small u is 20 meter per second. First of all, we want to determine mass flow rate of water. So the formula is rho a v1, where we know density of water, that is rho, is 1000 kg per meter cube, and area small a multiplied by velocity of jet v1 equal to discharge, that is capital Q. Therefore, by calculating this, we will get mass flow rate of water equal to 1000 kg per second. Now next we want to determine velocity of jet v1, and formula is cv into under root of 2gh. And in problem, net available head is given as 100 meter. Here small g is acceleration of gravity, which is 9.81. And since coefficient of velocity is not given in the problem, I will assume cv equal to 1. Therefore, by calculating this, we will get velocity of jet equal to 44.3 meter per second. Next, we want to determine power output of turbine. So to calculate power, we want to find out values of velocities of reel at inlet and outlet, that is VW1 and VW2, we need to find out first. So in previous video, we have already seen for piston wheel turbine, the velocity of jet at inlet, that is V1, equal to velocity of reel at inlet, that is VW1, which we have already calculated. And also, relative velocity at outlet, VR2, equal to relative velocity at inlet, that is VR1. And it is given by formula v1 minus small u, and v1 we have already calculated, and bucket speed small u is given in the problem. Therefore we got relative velocity at outlet vr2. Now to calculate vw2, we have the formula vr2 cos phi minus small u, where phi is 20 degree and small u given in the problem, and I'll put calculated value of vr2. Therefore by substituting all these values, we got vw2 as 2.84 meter per second. So now we have all the values in order to calculate power output of turbine. So here I will put all these values, and by calculating this, we will get power developed equal to 942.8 kilowatt. Also to calculate hydraulic efficiency of piston wheel turbine, I will use this formula. So here I will put all these values, and by calculating this, we will get hydraulic efficiency 0.9608 or 96.08%.